Comment ça mi poil avec comment
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. I am Molvi Fouad F. Lole, circuit missionary of Ahmadiyya Muslim Jamaat Sierra Leone, and currently serving as the Jamaat's education secretary. I'm a Muslim by birth, but on account of the environment where I grew up when I was going to secondary school, the friendship, the environment, all what it entailed, I preferred going to church. Till an Ahmadiyya missionary went to our village, Moyamba, that is southern Sierra Leone. So we became friends, and he told me about the coming of the promised Messiah and Jamaat Ahmadiyyat. I was impressed with his explanation and accepted Jamaat in that same year, 1989. The things I saw in the message of the promised Messiah as explained to me on that day by the missionary. You know, there were a few things I disliked Muslims for. And when he told me Ahmadiyya Jamaat does not embark on writings and sellings of talisman or what we would call sebe or those juju things, I disliked those things seriously. So I already knew that, oh, this is a decent Muslim group. And he also told me that this was a messenger prophesied by the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and that is the commandment of Allah Almighty. Whoever obeyed that messenger would have Allah's pleasure, but whoever denies him will get Allah's wrath or dissatisfaction. So I was troubled in heart with that type of explanation and said, no, the word of God has come to me, so I think I should accept this one. I was a born Muslim, but I was not a practicing Muslim. When I became an Ahmadi, I started offering the 5 daily prayers. That was initially very difficult for me. And I also changed my way of life. There were a number of un-Islamic things I was doing. I stopped doing those things. The other inner satisfaction, I would say, that serves as a benefit is I have accepted the Imam of the age. So I have obeyed the directive of the Holy Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam by accepting his humble servant, the Imam Mahdi, in the person of Hazrat Mirza Ghulam Ahmad alaihi salam. The thing that makes me very, very certain that this is indeed the true community is you would realize that over 80 or 100 years before now, it was said the Messiah would come, the Messiah would come, the Messiah would come. The Messiah has not come yet. But Ahmadiyya Muslim Jamaat says the Messiah has already come. No other Messiah will come after that. And that is past 100 years. We are still waiting. No other Messiah has come. And we are also told that when one says publicly that he is starting a Jamaat and this is a true one, but it is filled with falsehood, that Jamaat will not succeed. We see this Jamaat progressing from number to number, from strength to strength, and we see how its members are united. We see how they are similar to a greater extent to the Sahabas of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So all of that thing gives me so much confidence that indeed this is the Jamaat that was prophesied. So it wasn't any mistake at all that I became a member of this Jamaat.
Ah.